bed bugs. They're a type of wingless insect found worldwide that feed off the blood of humans and other mammals. Bed bugs are not known to transmit diseases to humans. And contrary to popular belief, bed bug infestations are not tied to unsanitary living conditions. Anyone who comes in direct contact with bed bugs can unknowingly carry them into their home. The first sign of a bed bug infestation is usually the appearance of small rusty spots on your mattresses and bed linens. Bed bugs can then spread into crevices in bed frames, couches, chairs, and other furniture in the home. Once they multiply, they can be found just about anywhere they can hide. People living in the home may develop red, itchy welts from the bites, although it could take as long as 14 days for a welt to appear. Complete elimination of a bed bug infestation is difficult. You should first vacuum and steam clean infested mattresses and furniture, including in the seams and buttons. Be sure to dispose of vacuum contents in a sealed plastic bag and then take that bag straight to the outdoor trash can. Wash all bedding and garments in hot water at least 120 degrees Fahrenheit. Put clothing and bedding in a dryer for at least 30 minutes. We also recommend that you contact a licensed pest exterminator to treat your home. For more information and fact sheets about bed bugs, visit us online at www.hcph.org.